Ask Allah to pardon us and to forgive us all our shortcomings and to guide us to what is best. And I would like to remind you that our brothers and sisters who are in Libya, in Morocco, and other places in the world are in need for your immediate help, dua and financial contribution to remove their pain and suffering, to ask Allah the Almighty to make it easy for them.